People who are not all homogeneous. So this concept of us being more than one thing, I think is an important concept that comes out through this report. That's why we need to be much more open about how we see the importance of ZNA, Zip Code Neighborhood Association, and the role it plays in our health. My name is Robert Nguyen. I'm the current Cancer Center Director of the Virginia Commonwealth University Massey Comprehensive Cancer Center and the proud chair of the steering committee for this report. The current state of health disparities, as we think about it in the United States today, is an interesting one. We've made some progress, but we certainly have areas where we need to make more progress. So overall, what I would say is the net is net positive, net progress, but more work to do. Equity and disparities are not just located to just a racial group, but it's geography. It's also whether you're LGBTQ. This report, I believe, is a call to action, actually seeing people as they live. And what I love about that is that as you see people where they live, we're going to come up with better interventions tailored in a more precise way for those communities. Many of our at-risk populations face simple and not so simple obstacles. Transportation. You may want care, but how do you get from A to B if you don't have a car? How do we make sure that access and availability, whether it's getting the next test or the next screening, or whether it's getting the next miracle drug, how do we make it accessible for everyone? As we come up with new innovations and new ways to treat people and new ways to screen people for cancer, inevitably, as history would unfortunately tell us, we also inadvertently increase disparities. We're all familiar with this. We're all COVID survivors. Turns out that at the beginning of COVID, we saw this in full evidence in front of everyone. How do we actually close the gap? It wasn't just by telling people that there is a screening test. It wasn't just by telling people, hey, there's a new miracle drug and a vaccine. You know what it was? Good old-fashioned human touch. By putting people on the ground, we got more people tested, we got more people screened. The most wonderful thing about all the things we can do for prevention, we say, eat good food. Just go out and exercise. But I'm going to pick on not the urban areas, but I'll pick on a rural area. When we talk about good foods, how does one get the healthy, nutritious food that's needed if you have to walk several miles to get it? Not only does your DNA matter, and your biology, but so does your ZNA, Zip Code Neighborhood Association. Another piece of the puzzle is really clinical trials. When we look at the United States and the total number of people on clinical trials, it pales in comparisons to many other countries globally. When we break that down into rural communities or at-risk communities, urban underserved communities with minorities, it's even less. When we talk about getting more people onto clinical trials, you know why that's important? It's because maybe not all the drugs act the same way on everybody. Not just because your race, but maybe because the place and space that you also live. I think we need to do better and probably will have to come up with new ways of figuring out how to make our trials much more accessible to all people that are suffering with cancers. The ACR is trying to reach out to communities, trying to actually work with folks like the NIH and other cancer centers around the country to understand that it is important that we diversify as much as we can our workforce. Diversity is important. And not just diversity by race, but diversities of opinion and many other things. I'm optimistic about our future. This is actually a call to action to alert folks that there's something that can be done with more federal funds, with more investments into science to generate the basic research that would be translated into medicines, to have better knowledge of how do we get them out to more people. We have to will it into action. And that takes all of us.